concerned, but family members say he's going to be okay.
A lot of hair, too. My goodness. New reaction tonight about the government's order to make restaurants, supermarkets, and convenience stores post calorie counts.
And most people we spoke with agree with the idea, but we found out why one statewide group is against it.
Plus, the investigation into the mysterious death of this teenager and her horse in South Florida.
Well, the weekend is here, and it looks like it's going to be a nice weekend. I've got a good-looking forecast coming up. Right now, a check of the radar shows the most of the showers from earlier this afternoon are pushed out to the Gulf of Mexico, and we'll have a look at the weekend forecast coming up.
This NBC News segment is sponsored by Clive Daniel Home, top winner for excellence in design and voted best shower in the Naples, Clive Daniel Home. December is Mattress Month and Rooms to Go, and all mattresses can get selected.